The toilet episode is just an exploration of Rick's isolation, starting with something a lot of people can relate to, which is being a shy pooper.
He has a secret pooping place.
Man, f you, Summer.
And then somebody had the idea that what if he goes there and somebody else is shitting there? We were off to the races.
Poop with me, Tony. Poop with me.
The thing that I love is showing how lonely Rick is, and then his rejection of friendship from someone who really is like a good person.
You're not gonna kill me?
Don't tell me what to do!
You know, Rick starts out thinking that Tony's just another individual he's gonna have to kill or bully to get what he wants, and he's surprised by Tony's fearlessness.
What the?
It turns into a story about Rick's capacity for friendship.
I have a million cooler friends than you.
I'll be seeing you.
I think also just the shock of this person dying. It just kind of, I think it further cements Rick as this lonely person who's never gonna get close to anybody. You know, it's like, why bother?
There he is, there's our guy. Long live the big bad doo-doo daddy.